you all, it was a week night, and a band called Chilliwack, it wasn't Chilliwack at the time, but it became Chilliwack, were there, and they were Jethro Tull was in town for a big concert, big festival. So the boys in the band came down to do a little guest set. So the place we got there, we heard about it. So we got there, and the whole place filled up into a little club upstairs, jam packed, and those guys played about four or five songs, and then it was over, and they were going to leave. So there you've got Bill Henderson sitting around with nothing to do, waiting with all these people who are mingling around. Right? So they started, as people were slowly going out the door, he started doing this little guitar thing. Then all of a sudden, the bass came in, then the drummer came in, Claire Lawrence was in the band and all that. And slowly it built itself up in just a little, with a few notes, but I watched people going to the door and slowly stopping. Right? And the song was Rain On. Right? And from that night, they included that in their set, being able to say that's how they could grab it. You know? So that's where I thought, oh no, this is another Rain On. But it wasn't, it was just a good jam. Thanks for coming out and supporting this. The whole idea of live music and original music. And one of the things that we get to do when we're a part of this, that Tim and I get to do, is we get to be family with a lot of the bands that we see that come along here, because it's just all sorts of things that start happening. You become friends, you're nurturing each other, you find, you know, people like some of the stuff I, you know, the collection I got, that helps me out. I like their music, it's all reciprocal. Tim gives them just some great sound and great videos to work with and everything. And it really is because of friends. And these guys are our friends. They're something we kind of have watched when we first found out about them. We said, hey, you come back as often as you can. We'll do everything we can for you guys. I like their new sign, Nonstop Talk. They're pretty cool. You're going to enjoy it. Give them a warm welcome, please. Nonstop Talk.
Such a blast here at the showroom. Ooh. A lot of really cool things around here, a lot of really fun things around here. Thought we'd have a bit of fun though. That's good. Alright, this first song is a brand new song. Second time playing it live, so it's called Latin Nights. Matt's gonna kick it off.
Early in the morning, I've had enough of all your lies. I wanna know, will you adore me? Ooh. Or are you deaf to all my cries? goes up in flames. Oh yeah. Would you still kiss me the same, even when you're looking away? Oh, everybody.
Thanks very much. That song's called Everybody Knows. We're called Nonstop Talk. Hey, it's so nice to be back here. We were here just before Christmas, I think it was, and we got to record about 7 songs here live at the studio. We had a gig on the Saturday and came back the Sunday, and what a treat to be here. So
with the best sound man in the country, Ted Cadillac.
Yeah, baby. I'd say give it up. And this next song is one of the first songs we wrote. It's called Something With You. Go on the hockey game now. Shadow with me. Thank you.
plastic cup. I dreamed a dream and it woke me up. Though I'm never gonna give it up, I feel
relatively new song. We've played it here before. It's called Going Home.
Just a little one for you.
Feel
you very much. That was called Going Home. What a hoot and a half here on a Friday night. That was hoot and a half. We're going to slow it down a bit here now. This song is called April. Thank you very much. The song's called April.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna have some fun and get lost in one chord here. This song is called Naya. Say
Anaya, what's up? Anaya, I sent on the samba. Anaya, if it's an actual thing this time, then I'd be wary of the sounds on the road. If I could pass to the front of the line, so and so, that's gonna take some time. Just keep me in mind, and let's do it again sometime.
Thanks very much. That goes out to a very special Tai. This next song is a 6/8 tune, and we love it. We love playing it. It's called Brighter Days.
I read it in a letter.
that song, Brighter Days, that's one of the ones out of the seven, I think, six or seven that we recorded here early in December. And that is going to be available sometime for you folks to enjoy. So we'll get that out ASAP.
We've got two more songs for you guys. This next one, we have never played at the showroom before, so let's have some fun though. It's called Bash.
Thank you. my time.
Something's coming over me. I do not wait to swim my cut out to be. It's a bit to come in. Oh, just forget it now. Yeah, forget it now. The wheels keep turning, road keeps burning. I'm on my way. I said it's nice to meet you. I'm glad you'll take me along. But you know it's been so long. The time is wrong. I said it's nice to see you, and we're overdue. Oh baby, that's just fine, I can't read my mind. To Duncan Showroom. Please donate. Please enjoy.
So far, we've given you two different styles of music, but both we've done really well. We're going to get ready for Quadra Sound. It'll take us about 15 minutes to do that. We're in for another treat coming up. But these guys, another round for these guys, please. Impeccable. Non-stop talk. Yeah, are we having fun tonight, those of us that are here? And those of you who are watching in La La Land, in the chair of your choice, dressed in the clothes of your choice, imbibing in the beverage of your choice, not to mention the fresh air of your choice, hey, you might want to chip in. Just saying. Thanks very much, everybody.